Butt-tits.
Welcome back, everyone. This is the pit wife, so what you waiting for? I'll put a picture of what she used to look like here. Now.
Boom.
And yeah, so this is what she looks like. Few new plastics, 125 engine. We have a bodge exhaust. And the most important bit, no brakes. So I just topped up some petrol. Turn the petrol on. And also the problem with it is the little notch on the back of the swing arm was rubbing on the disc and it's causing the bike to stick, the rear wheel to stick. I think the chain came off.
Ever so slightly.
Because the down here, you can see the chain tension has slipped out completely. And it's chain's come off, but I think it's a quick fix. So put that on like that. Put that over like that.
Hammer. A hammer, a spanner.
Just that bit needs to be back.
Yeah.
I'm hoping just loosen it off. Smack it back into place.
There
you go. Yeah, it's rubbing
on the
bits. You see how it's rubbing.
Yeah. That it looks like it's going to pop out. Have a little go.
Test
the beast out.
Go on, proper lift it. It won't take much at all, just go for it. Go on. Fall for it, go on. Don't be afraid. That's it.
Good fun, man.
And it goes again. Back in. Still in gear.
Still in gear. Oh.